Toronto.
Yes, this is a temporary solution. It makes sense because certainly the government of Alberta was getting a lot less money for the royalties.
The production cap has rescued prices. Lau says it's also having...